New at 11, Massachusetts House lawmakers have approved a bill that would give shoppers a tax-free weekend. Under the plan, shoppers wouldn't have to pay the state's 6.25% sales tax on certain products on August 14th and 15th. Senate must now approve the measure before sending it to Governor Deval Patrick for final approval. Now, last year's sales tax holiday was mixed because of the financial crisis.